वेलकम टू माय चैनल पैशन फूड एंड हेल्थ। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग 8 हैबिट्स हेल्प यू अवॉइड हाई ब्लड शुगर। मेंटेनिंग हेल्दी ब्लड शुगर लेवल्स आफ्टर मील इज क्रूशियल फॉर ओवरऑल हेल्थ। हियर आर 8 हैबिट्स टू हेल्प यू अवॉइड हाई ब्लड शुगर लेवल्स आफ्टर मील इन डिटेल। We are discussing the habits which help you avoid high blood sugar level. Watch my video till end and press the bell icon and like and subscribe my channel Passion Food and Health. Number one, eat balanced meals. Balanced meal that include a mix of carbohydrates, proteins and healthy fats. This can help slow down the absorption of sugar into the bloodstream. Eat balanced meal to avoid high blood sugar. Use balanced meal in breakfast, in lunch, in dinner, and avoid high blood sugar, which is a serious disease nowadays. Number two, watch portion sizes. Be mindful of portion sizes to avoid overeating. Overeating leads to many disorders. Be mindful of portion sizes to avoid overeating, which can lead to spikes in blood sugar level. Use smaller plates and utensils to control portion. Reduce plate size and use your meal in portions and avoid overeating, which can spike the blood sugar level. We are discussing the 8 habits help to avoid blood sugar levels. Number 1 is balanced diet and number 2 is portion size. Use your breakfast, lunch and dinner in portions. Reduce size of your plates, utensils to control portions. Number 3, choose complex carbohydrates. What are complex carbohydrates and what are their uses? Complex carbohydrates such as whole grain. Prioritize complex carbohydrates, whole grains, legumes, vegetables over simple sugars. They are digested more slowly, preventing rapid blood sugar level, rapid blood sugar spikes. Number 4 is limit sugary foods. Minimize intake of sugary foods and beverages. Reduce the use of beverages, sodas, colas, drinks, candies, and pastries. Opt for natural sweeteners like fruits or small amount of honey or maple syrup. Sugary foods are very dangerous for your health and increase blood sugar level. We are discussing the habits that help to avoid high blood sugar levels. Minimize the use of sugary foods, beverages, sodas, candies, pastries, and use fruits small amounts of honey or maple syrup. Bakery products, fast foods, strictly avoid it. Pastries, sodas, carbonated drinks, sugary foods, candies, these all increase your blood sugar level. Avoid these products to maintain your blood sugar level. The next is water. Stay hydrated. Stay hydrated all the time. Drink plenty of water. In summer, drink almost 18 glasses of water on daily basis. Drink plenty of water throughout the day to help regulate blood sugar levels. Dehydration can lead to higher blood sugar concentration. Use plenty of water on daily basis and drink large amount of water on daily basis. That help to avoid high blood sugar spikes. Stay hydrated. Never dehydrate yourself. The next is exercise regularly. Sixth habit, exercise regularly. Incorporate physical activity into your routine to improve insulin sensitivity. And help with blood sugar regulation. Aim for at least 30 minutes of moderate exercise most days of the week. 30 minutes of moderate exercise on daily basis reduce the risk of high blood sugar. Manage stress. The number 7 habit is manage stress. Practice stress reducing techniques. Stress reducing techniques. What are stress reducing techniques? Such as deep breathing, meditation, yoga. Yoga, meditation, deep breathing. Stress hormone can alleviate blood sugar levels. So managing stress is a key. By practicing stress reducing techniques, deep breathing, meditation and yoga, you reduce your blood sugar levels. And also reduce stress hormones. Practice stress reducing techniques on daily basis. Exercise on daily basis. Minimum 30 minute exercise on daily basis. Today we are discussing the 8 habits help to avoid high sugar spikes, high blood sugar level. We are discussing 8 habits. The last habit is check your blood sugar levels. Monitor your blood sugar level regularly. Monitor. Especially if you have diabetes or at risk of high blood sugar. This can help you make timely adjustment to your diet and lifestyle. Maintaining healthy blood sugar levels after meal is crucial for overall health. We are discussing 8 habits help you avoid high blood sugar levels after a meal in detail. Eat balanced meal. Watch portion sizes. Choose complex carbohydrates. Limit sugary foods. Stay hydrated. Exercise regularly, at least 30 minutes of moderate exercise. Manage stress. Practice stress reducing techniques such as deep breathing, and watch my channel Passion Food and Health. Thank you very much.